everyone, and welcome to the Adopt-A-Pet Show. My name is Jamie Sanders, and I am a volunteer with Munich County Humane Society. And happy Veterans Day to all men and women that have served and do serve, and past, present, and future. Yes, and then like one of my favorite volunteers right here, Dominic Finale.
Thank you.
And you know, we just want to thank all the veterans out there for your sacrifice and your service, and we are all grateful. Stay tuned to our amazing show. We got a wonderful friends that we're going to showcase today. Okay, everyone, this is our friend Julia here. She just got done running in the yard, so she is a little bit excited this morning to see us here today. Julia is hanging out in kennel A2. She's been here since October 24th, 2018, everyone. She is critical, and she needs out of here as soon as possible. She is heartworm negative, so that's wonderful. Bless her heart, we need to probably pack on a couple of pounds on her too, but definitely, she's got a lot of fun, positive energy going on right here, and she is super excited to be out of her kennel right now, running around. And then
after the weekend, they're ready.
Absolutely, especially after the weekend. I think she sees something she wants, but we're gonna give her a bunch of treats and a bunch of loving right here. But she is very urgent. Everyone, Julia's been here over a year now. You know, so let's get her home for the holidays.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone, I know you guys have, you guys recognize Nora here. Nora's been on the show a couple of times, and she's being overlooked down here. Bless her heart, she is a sweet, beautiful girl. Her eyes are absolutely stunning. She's hanging out in Cat Condo C32. She hears all the dogs back there, so that's making her a little nervous. Now, the good thing, though, about Nora, she has been here since July, so she is ready to go home today. She is also spayed. She's negative for all of her testings, and if you come on down here and take a look at Nora, get her out of her condo and play with her in the cat room and get to know her personality, she can actually go home today because she has already been spayed, and she'll just need her rabies and her microchip, and out the door she can go, and she can be home for the holidays. So please don't overlook our kittens and cats in here. We are a packed house, and it's very urgent down here. So please come on down here and take a look at Nora. Okay, everyone, I know you guys remember Chuck here. This is one of our Chunky Chuck right here. Bless his heart. We love this boy to death. What a complete sweetheart. And look at those ears. I just love. Now, Chuck has been here. Oh, there you go. Get a treat, my love. You've earned it. Chuck has been here since November of last year, y'all. Chuck is very urgent. And Chuck is hanging out in his kennel is D2, and that's on the inside. And like I said again, he is heartworm negative, and he is already neutered, so that's wonderful, and he can go home today. Again, we are super like code red critical down here. These dogs need to get out of here ASAP, the cats too. You know, time is limited down here, so I need to have our friends look. I mean, who doesn't love Chunky Chuck?
I
just love this boy.
Love him.
So please come on down here and get Chuck out of his kennel and love all over him and bring him in this bonding room and just give him some love. And he's looking for more treats,
so
as you can tell. He's so great. He is so great. I love him to death. So please hurry on down and help save a life. Okay, this stunning, beautiful boy right here, this is James.
Loving this cat. I mean, he is absolutely gorgeous. Gorgeous black, white tabby. I mean, just beautiful. He's got socks on, he's got boots on. Hey, beauty. And he's about, he feels like he's got rabbit fur. I mean, he's keeping himself clean. He's super soft. What a sweet, sweet boy he is. He's hanging out in Cat Condo C30. He's been here since October 8th. Estimated to be about that 3 months old. And he is negative for all of his testings. He was a stray from Gordon Street. So if you recognize this guy off of Gordon Street, please hurry on down here. I mean, we are a packed house. I mean, the condos are 2 to 3 cats deep, even 4 with the kittens. We've got playpens in each cat room with kittens playing around in there because we have no more room on the adoption floor. And not to mention that we still have another building in the back that no one sees, still full of dogs and cats. So we need to get them moving, get them in the wonderful homes, so we can save their lives truly.
Yes.
Okay, so it's very, very code red down here. Okay,
yes.
I can't even say it anymore, you know? I mean, it's very completely urgent here. So please hurry on down here and get James out of his condo and love on him, and please take him home. Okay, this is our friend Sassy Girl. I know everyone has seen her
several times over on this show. Bless her heart. Sassy has been here since September of last year. Okay, so Sassy is definitely urgent. I mean, isn't she gorgeous?
She is.
She is absolutely stunning. She's eyeing the treats over there. She's gotten several, and she'll definitely get some more too. Bless her heart. She is hanging out in kennel B10. I mean, she's such a great dog, but I have been told that she could possibly be selective with others. You know, so I think that's been tested a couple of times, but we'll definitely test her again if anybody's interested, just to be
absolutely.
Sure.
Yeah.
We also urge you that if you do have other dogs in your family and you're interested in any dogs down here, please bring them with you so they can meet. They can meet out there in the yard or in the bonding room. No, I'm sorry, in the bonding room. And so they get to know. So we don't want a disaster kind of situation going on if you did adopt a dog and it didn't work out at home. So please, and Sally, like I said, she's been here since September of last year. She's already spayed and she's heartworm negative. So if you come on down here and get to know this wonderful girl right here, she can go out the door today. And like I said, she is urgent since she's been here over a year, which is ridiculous. So please hurry on down here and help Sassy's life. Hey everyone, this is Uno. Uno is, oh my gosh, stunning. A chunk, a hunk of love, like I like to say. I mean, look at this guy. Solid, solid, stout guy right here. He's a big one, but man, is he beautiful and super sweet. Oh my gosh. Look, definitely a lab cat.
Yes.
You know, definitely a lab cat. Just stunning. Uno is estimated to be about a year and a half. He's been here since October 11th. He was a stray from Hampton Place. No collar, no ID. He is negative for all of his testings, and he's neutered. So he can go home today, you know. So like I said earlier, I'm going to keep on saying it, like, you know, broken record type of situation. But we are definitely a packed house down here, and basically everyone's urgent down here. We have got to get all of these animals a home for the holidays. Please don't let them spend another night here. I mean, it's just, you know, I don't know what else to say. I mean, it's sad, and that's why we're here. That's why we are here, to advocate for them, because they can't speak for themselves, and we will keep on fighting for them. So please hurry on down here, help save lives. Uno is hanging out in Cat Condo C28. Okay, everyone, I know you guys remember Harley, too. Harley has been on the show quite a few times as well. Harley is also on an urgent list. She's been here since January 14th of this year. She was a stray from Hollis Heights. She was also microchipped, unable to get a hold of owners. No one ever came down here to claim her. Harley is estimated to be about a year and a half, 2 years old. I mean, what a stunning chocolate
She's calm.
Girl right here.
She likes to play.
And she gets along well with dogs and cats.
Yeah,
she's been cat tested. So if you got a kitty cat, this might be a friend for your kitty cat right here.
She's so sweet.
That's
family
she's
dog.
So, I mean, she's beautiful. I mean, what a gorgeous
she's
little
bath
healthy.
Too.
And she, yeah, okay. And she knows where I have the treats too, so she's like, okay. I mean, healthy girl, you know, she's just absolutely stunning and beautiful. She is heartworm negative, so that's great too. I think she just burped.
She did.
So that's good. And she's loving the treats over here, so that's good. I mean, she's definitely holding on the weight. You know what I mean? So
sweet,
if we like to look up, you know, we love them to be healthy down here, you know. But she is on the urgent list, everyone. Harley, she's hanging out in kennel A6. So please come on down here. If you have a dog, please bring your dog with you so they can bond and meet in this bonding room here. Like we said, she gets along well with dogs, and she's been cat tested as well. So, I mean, like, win-win right here with this beautiful chocolate girl. So if you're interested in Harley, please hurry on down. She's hanging out in A6. Okay, now we have Largo here. Largo is hanging out in the second cat room in the playpen that we have in there, and because of that, the reason being is because we are a packed house. I'm going to keep saying that over and over again. Our condos are 2 to 3, 4 cats deep, and our playpens are full of beautiful kitties just like him. Largo is estimated to be about 3-4 months old. He was brought in September, so bless his heart, he is like growing up here.
Yes.
I mean, he is so sweet and so tiny and just so beautiful, and anybody knows anything about Orange Boy, that is loving as all get out. So I don't think it matters where he was a stray from, Peninsula or Circle. I believe we have a couple of those from that area. May have been a sibling situation too. I'm not sure where Mama is, but he is here, and he is negative for all of his testings. You know, so you know, we have got a ton of kittens down here, same age frame as Largo here. He's hanging out with a few of them now, so he's got a few buddies in the playpen. So we're always, you know, look at, he's licking your hand. What did you have for breakfast, Dom? I don't know, but he's loving it. So you guys, you know, if you know, when you adopt a kitten, you know, we always say that it's always good to get a buddy. You know, get a buddy for them, you know? I mean, you know, just the one that they, I mean, because they're so used to right now being in these condos and the playpens with the other kittens, you know? So they're definitely, you know, bonding in there, and they're used to having a little cuddle friend, you know? So it would be nice, you know, to take two of them, please. You know, I mean, it's definitely urgent down here. Largo has quite a few friends in that playpen with him, so please hurry on down here and take a look at all of them and help us save their lives. Hey everyone, this is our friend Rufus here. Rufus is hanging out in kennel B20. I think he sees the kitty cats in the kitty cat room right now, but he is a beautiful, super cute dog. I love all of his markings and everything. What a great looking dog right here. He's been here since January 22nd, straight from South Highway 29. He had a black collar on at the time, no microchip, and no one ever came back to claim him. So he has been here since January of this year. He's estimated to be about 4 years old. He is heartworm positive, everyone, but that is not the end of the road with heartworms. Nunakawita Humane Society will also help you with that too. If you do adopt an animal down here that is heartworm positive, that is completely treatable. And don't let that shy you away from any of these wonderful dogs down here, you know, because they do need a chance and they just need to have that treatment, and then they would be good to go. So if you please hurry on down here and take a look at Rufus and get him out of his kennel and play with him in the yard and all that kind of stuff, get to know his personality. He is hanging out in B20. Bless you. Okay, I think I'm in love.
Yeah.
You know, with the cattail.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying? So, love you, Dom. This is Felix. I mean, absolutely stunning, stunning cat right here. Gorgeous. I mean, obviously a lab cat. Look at these paws. Look how big these paws are. And he's just doing the biscuits, and he is purring up a storm right now. I mean, just absolutely beautiful. I cannot believe he's been here. You know, actually, he's been here just a minute, but, you know, still, it's a packed house down here. So, you know, we've got a lot of kitty cats to look at, but don't overlook this beauty right here. Felix is hanging out in cat condo C10. He's been here since October 26th. If you recognize this gentleman here from Cedar Creek Road, he is already neutered. Someone's missing their baby right here. He is just absolutely gorgeous. He's very calm. He's just got a relaxed personality. He's loving just sitting here and loving all this loving. I could just see him just sitting, you know, in your lap all day. He's estimated to be about 2 years old, and like I said, he is neutered, and he is negative for all of his testings, and he can go home today. That's the wonderful thing, too, about the ones that are spayed or neutered here. They just need to have their rabies before they leave this place, and their microchip, and then out the door they go. And, you know, so Felix has been here since October 26th, and if you guys recognize this guy from Cedar Creek Road, please come on down here and get your baby, because he is on the adoption floor. And I don't think that he's going to be here long, because he is a package right here. Wonderful, wonderful guy. So please hurry on down here and help save a life. Okay, everyone. This is our friend Brock here. Brock is hanging out in kennel A18. He's a little scared, a little shy guy right here. He's just ready to get out of here. He's been here since January of this year. He was a stray from Arnco, 2nd Street, Highway 16, no collar, no ID. Brock is heartworm negative. He's estimated to be at least 2 years old. I mean, look at him. He's got such a beautiful face. I just want to love all over him. But the reason why I'm not down there in his face, he's very just kind of, he doesn't like to be here, you know. He wants out, and he's very shy, and even our helpers here today had to actually carry him into this room, because he was like just, ugh, you know, just being a shy guy and just unsure and nervous, you know. So, but what a great guy though.
Yeah,
he's super sweet. He's got a nice calm personality. He's loving the treats. I'm winning him over with all of that. So please hurry on down here and take a look at Brock. He needs out of here ASAP. Okay, we have Mandy here. Mandy is hanging out in the second cat room in the playpen along with Largo. You know, I was saying there's quite a few kittens in that playpen just loving on each other and just playing and have a good old time, but that's not where we want them to grow up, okay? They need to grow up in a home. And I don't know if you can see Mandy's picture right here. This is her itty bitty tiny thing when she came in. I mean, And that was September 3rd.
Look at her, and she's growing up here. You know, she should not, you know, have to know that this, you know, this is not where you need to be.
No.
You know, this is not going to be your life. You're not going to be in a playpen or a condo. But bless her heart, she's been here since she's like itty bitty. And it's straight from Bowlesboro. Like, how the heck?
Yes.
You know, were you dodging like traffic or something? This little itty bitty thing. I mean, she is precious. She is absolutely gorgeous. I love her coloring. She's super soft. I mean, she's very mellow too. She's kind of chill, like a chill kitty cat, considering where she's at, you know. But she is loving all over her friends in that playpen. That's why I always stress too, if you're coming down here and looking at these kittens this age, you know, they've been in there with some buddies and loving them, and they've been bonding together, and they literally lay on top of each other and take naps and everything. So please take two at a time, you know, on there. Just they have that buddy, you know, that they've been growing up with here, you know, for 2 months now, you know. So, and she's negative for all of her testings. And you know what, I think she would just be wonderful in a home. Look at her, just little sad face. Maybe that'll get her out of here. Work that camera. So everyone, please come on down here and help save a life. Oh, this is my friend Marcus, everybody. Marcus is hanging out in kennel 814. What a love. I mean, oh yeah, you can stay with you. Hi, baby. Yeah, what a good looking dog right here. He does need a couple of pounds added, but man, is he not a great dog. I love Marcus.
He's so smart. Yes, Marcus. I know you guys probably...
I know. Come on over here. We'll get you some treats in just a minute, Marcus. I know. Sweet boy. Marcus has been here since December of 2018. We are coming up on a year for Marcus, and you know, guys know what that means. He is extremely, extremely urgent. Bless his heart. He, you know, like I said, he is an A14. He is heartworm negative, so that's wonderful. And what a great positive personality this guy has. I mean, he's just like so happy. He's so happy. I mean, I just want a happy guy right here. What a beautiful guy too. He just needs to add a couple of pounds. And I mean, look at that smile. And just such a beautiful boy, and those ears that go up just like that too. I mean, just, doesn't it remind you kind of Chuck? With them ears up there like that.
Yeah.
Chunky Chuck. We just need to add a few pounds on you. And it's skinny Chuck. But this is Marcus, and we love him so very, very much. But he's coming up on a year down here. He is so urgent, you guys. We need to get our friends home for the holidays. So please hurry on down here and help save Marcus. Okay, everyone. This is our friend right here, Demi. Demi has actually been on the show before. I mean, just, I don't know if you could turn her around so you can see her coloring. I just think it's the coolest thing that she's, you know, the tab and the stripes, but then it's just, I don't even know what that is, but that's so beautiful. I love how it just kind of comes through, and she, oh, her tail's all tucked under, I know. She hears all of the doggies back there, and she's unsure right now, but man, is she the sweetest. She is so incredibly sweet and petite. A little girl, you know. She has been here since July, you guys. Her intake photo, look at that baby. Itty bitty baby right there. She's growing up here. This is not what we want, okay? And she is in the first cat room and in the playpen because we do not have any extra condos left to put them in there. But she is hanging out with two other kittens in that playpen. And I just realized that her brother was adopted. So, you know, so her brother had the same kind of coloring and everything. I was like, where's her brother at? But yeah, so her brother was adopted, you know, and didn't take her, but she is hanging out with a couple of other friends in there, you know, and they're loving on each other and everything. So please hurry on down here. I mean, she's negative for all of her testings, and look at, she's so sweet. She's so incredibly sweet and just so dainty. So please hurry on down here and help save Demi. Okay, everyone. Now, this is a special girl that we have here. This is Liberty.
I know.
Liberty loves to give the hugs, and when she does, she wraps those arms around you and holds on tight. Liberty is hanging out in kennel B16. Bless her heart. You guys, Liberty has been here since September of last year. She is now our oldest resident here. Not in age, but just in the time that she has been here. She's been here since, like I said, September 14th of 2018. She's the first one that you see on Pet Harbor. She is extremely urgent.
Come on, baby. It's okay.
I know.
She's the sweetest. You can see
she's
the
just happy.
On her too.
Oh, God, she's gorgeous. Mm-hmm. I love, almost like tiger stripe, you know, a little bit of tiger, you know, in there. But let me tell you, she has got a great personality, gets along well with other dogs, you know, please. You know, now we're going to start
really pumping Liberty here. You know, like I said, she's been here since September. It is time for her to go and be in a home forever. She's already spayed. She is heartworm negative, you guys. She can go out the door today. Please bring your animals down here to meet Liberty. We need her in a home as soon as possible. And like I said, she's been here for, you know, since September of last year. So it's time for her to go. You know, she is, you know, code red down here, and she is urgent. I know. She's like, what did those snacks get? Loving the snacks, but bless her heart. She did have a little skin irritation and allergy going on, you know, but we're getting that taken care of too, okay? She is a sweet soul. She's estimated to be now 4 years old, now that she's been here for a year. So please hurry on down here and take a look at Liberty. She's well deserving, and she's a sweet gal, and this is what you're gonna get, you know.
I would trust her with kids as well. She just has that personality that just, she loves everybody.
Another fabulous dog being overlooked again and again. And that happened to you with Chop. You know, I know everybody remembers Chop. Overlooked, and you know what? And you know, an update on him. He's
doing
fabulous. Loving life, and he's got, you know, human friends and dog friends, and has all this property he lives on now. I'm just so excited. Now, now it's Liberty's turn, okay? It's Liberty's turn. Please get her out of here before it's too late. Please hurry on down here and help save her life. Okay, everyone, that was our show for today. Thank you so much for tuning in. I would like to thank Nuna Coweta Animal Services for allowing us to come down here and showcase all of these wonderful animals down here. Like I said earlier during the show, we are Code Red. Packed house down here. We have urgent dogs and cats that need homes, and they need out of here as soon as possible. When I say Code Red, I mean Code Red. I mean, it's urgent down here. We've got cat condos that are 2 to 3, 4 cats deep in there. We've got playpens with kittens in them. We have no more room on this adoption floor to even show you guys any more cats that are in, you know, in this facility. You know, and as you saw too on the show, that we have a ton of them that have been here over a year with our dogs, and Liberty being one of them. So please hurry on down here and help us save these lives. Also too, I would like to let you guys know PetSmart on the weekends, Nuna Coweta Humane Society. We all have our foster animals there for show, and you know, they all came from this facility. Okay, we've got the cats and the dogs, you know, so please just help us save lives, and sharing, advocating for these animals, that's helping us too. You know, every little bit will help us. And I want to just say again too, happy Veterans Day for all veterans, and have a great day.